Frazier here, throwing out another video. Basically, this video is about persistence, and even in my own life, my own business, I'm really learning what the hell persistence is. A lot of people throw around, you know, oh, you got to be persistent, and yet, for example, in the home-based business arena, you know, I see a lot of people talking about persistence, yet every couple of months they're promoting a different opportunity, and they're swearing that that particular opportunity is it. Now, if, you know, and that's kind of like a contradiction, and I myself have done it. If you look over my YouTube videos, I promote a bunch of different video, you know, programs and stuff like that, lacking persistence even in my own life. So this is not just something that, you know, I'm just throwing out there, but something that I have to learn myself, a struggle that I struggle with as well. But what persistence is, I've read the book The Law of Success in 16 Lessons by Napoleon Hill. He likens persistence to the dropping of water on stone, and that eventually that water will wear away that stone. And so taking that and applying it to my business, every single blog post, because I blog for my business, these videos are videos promoting myself, my business, things like that. So every single blog post, every single video, every single ad I post in my mind is just a drop of water that eventually will wear away that stone. So that's a way to think about your business, what you're doing in your life, and anything. It doesn't have to be, you know, a home-based business, but persistence in anything. For example, working out. You know, you don't become big and strong from one workout. It's years and years and years, repetitions and repetitions and dieting and all these things that go into it, that over time, your physique will represent the habits that you have. So just, again, something to think about, persistence, what it really is. Really give something years to bear fruit rather than just a couple months or, you know, a few weeks in some cases. So something to think about. My name is Rob Frazier. Also, subscribe to my channel if you got any value out of this. And below in the About section, I have my Twitter and LinkedIn accounts. And also my blog. You can connect with me there. My name is Rob Frazier. See you in the next video.